Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman. This legislation is a comprehensive package of bills that deal with various public land issues in northern Nevada. This is the second time we've seen the legislation. The first time it stalled over some controversial provisions in the original bill. We want to thank the majority for going back to the drawing board to redraft some of those controversial language that was in the bill. We're pleased that the bill contains the text of the Lyon County Economic Development Act. This is a top priority for Congressman Horsford, and while he is no longer the committee, we appreciate very much seeing his legislation move forward. Apart from transferring some land out of federal ownership, H.R. 5205 establishes nearly 40,000 acres of new wilderness. The bill contains language that authorizes mechanical thinning in the new wilderness area if it is for the purpose of mitigating wildfires. This is a new precedent for wilderness management, and we look forward to working with the majority and the Senate to improve the language on this section. That being said, it's encouraging and appreciated to know that the majority is willing to advance wilderness legislation, and with that, I yield back and support the legislation.